Okay, now we will see second example. The sum of squares of two consecutive even natural numbers is 254. Find the numbers. Okay, now question is related to two consecutive even natural numbers. Okay, so students, the difference between two consecutive even numbers is 2. For example, suppose first even number is 2, then its consecutive even number is 4. 2 plus 2, 4. Its consecutive even number is 6. 4 plus 2, 6. That means difference between two consecutive even numbers is 2. So let me assume the consecutive even natural numbers is x and the second one is x plus 2. Okay. Now according to the given condition, the condition is given sum of squares of two consecutive even numbers, and our consecutive even numbers are x and x plus 2. So according to the condition, sum of their square means x square plus x plus 2 the whole square is equal to 244. Okay. Now here we have to expand this bracket using the formula a plus b the whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. X square is as it is plus, so according to the formula here we will get x square plus 4x plus 4. This is the square of bracket x plus 2. Okay, then this 244 we will take on the left hand side, minus 244 equal to 0. Now, x square plus x square equal to 2x square plus 4x plus 4 minus 244. We have to do subtraction. We will get minus 240 equal to 0. Followed? Now student, if you observe the equation, you will come to know that each term is divisible by 2. So dividing throughout the equation by 2, the whole equation we have to divide by 2. So if you divide first term by 2, we will get x square plus 4x divided by 2, 2x minus 240 divided by 2, 120. Equal to 0. Now we got the simple quadratic equation in standard form. Now we go for factorization. The product of first term and third term is minus 120 x square. Again the product is negative, that means one factor is positive, other one is negative. That means the middle term is the subtraction of that two factors. Means we require two factors such a way that its product is 120 and subtraction is 2. So that factors are 12x and 10x. 12 times the 120. Middle term is having sign plus. So here the greater number is plus and the second factor is minus. So split the middle term using factors plus 12x minus 10x. Minus 120 equal to 0. Now you already know how to solve by using factorization. Make the group of two factors. From first binomial we will take x as a common factor. So the other factor is x plus 12. Minus sign we will write first. From 10 and 120 we will take 10 as a common factor. So in bracket we will get x plus 12 equal to 0. So here we got x plus 12 is the first factor and x minus 10 is the second factor equal to 0. So either x plus 12 equal to 0 or x minus 10 equal to 0. Therefore x equal to minus 12 and x equal to plus 10. Okay. Now x means what we assume? Even natural numbers. And even number, natural numbers is never negative. So we have to neglect these for negative value. we will take x is equal to 10 and the second even number is x plus 2. Therefore, x plus 2 is equal to 12. 10 plus 2, 12. So, now we will write the answer. Therefore, required consecutive even natural numbers are 10 and 12. Followed?